Hello everyone, welcome to Civil Engineering Shailu's updates. 2023 construction cost of 1800 square feet G plus 1 house. Its land area is 1000 square feet, built up area is 1800 square feet. In this video, you will get clear idea about cost from foundation to finishing. So, don't skip this useful video and watch until last. Material, rate, description, amount. The first step is foundation. This foundation work has 6 segments. Excavation, column and footing, grade beam, brickwork, soil filling and PCC flooring. Excavation. The total amount for excavation is ₹36,000, which includes JCP rent, taking soil in and out. This excavation work goes in 3 stages. So the total cost for excavation is ₹36,000. Column and footing. 12 numbers of column for 1800 square feet house. The total cost for column and footing is ₹1,90,000. Grade beam, 195 to 200 running feet. The total cost for grade beam is ₹95,000, which includes cost of steel concrete. Brickwork, ₹64,000, which includes cost of cement, sand and aggregate. Soil filling, ₹40,000. Fillings and cost has been increased. Some materials rates has been drastically increased. In that, filling soil cost also increased. PCC flooring with anti-termite treatment, ₹25,000. Total foundation cost is ₹4,50,000. Framed structure, ₹6,50,000, which includes column, beam, roof slab. AAC blocks, ₹2,25,000, which includes all costs. Plastering work, ₹1,00,000, for both inner and outer walls. As of now, we have completed civil work cost of this 1800 square feet house. Next, we are going to see finishing cost, like electrical, plumbing, painting, tiles, waterproofing cost. First, electrical cost. There are many materials used for electrical works. Let's see about some major used materials. First, about wire. We use 1 square for light fan, 4 square for AC, 6 square for main board. Like this, we use wires depends on load. The current market rate of 1 square wire is ₹1,200. Higher rate is up to ₹9,000 per coil. Second, switches. ₹35 to 40 per switch. Distribution box. ₹1,800 to 2,000. Main board, ₹7,000 to 9,000. This cost includes all materials. Total electrical cost, both material plus labor, for this 1800 square feet G plus 1 house is ₹1,80,000. Plumbing cost, Parryware. Western closet, Parryware basic model is from ₹3,700 to 4,200. Wall mixer, ₹3,700 to 4,000. Shower head, ₹1,000 to 1,200. Wash basin, ₹1,000 to 1,200. Apart from these materials, other plumbing materials like pipe, bend, elbow, coupling, adapter are also there. So for this 1800 square feet house, the total cost for plumbing is ₹90,000, which includes both material plus labor. Next, painting cost. Asian paints. Asian is emulsion. This is for outer walls. ₹200 to ₹280 per liter. Depends on color, this cost varies. Asian tractor emulsion. This is for inner walls. ₹140 to ₹180 per liter. Depends on color, cost varies. Putty. ₹1,100 to ₹1,400 per bag. Total painting cost is ₹1,50,000, which includes both material plus labor. Flooring cost. Tiles. ₹50 per square feet. For tiles, many varieties are available, like anti-skid tiles, anti-scratch tiles, non-breakable tiles. Labor. ₹22 to ₹23 per square feet. Depends on size and location, cost varies. Adhesive. ₹18 to ₹20 per square feet. Total flooring cost is ₹1,40,000, which includes bathroom wall tiles, floor tiles, kitchen wall tiles, staircase tiles, plus labor cost. Doors and windows. Main door, first quality teak wood, is from ₹35,000 to ₹40,000. There are many types of teak wood, like Ghana teak wood, Burma teak wood, Indian teak wood, African teak wood, Malaysian teak wood, and so on. Depends on type of teak wood, cost varies. Bedroom flush panel door. ₹15,000 to ₹17,000. Depends on design, skin thickness, elements used, cost varies. Bathroom WPC door is ₹12,000 to ₹16,000. WPC means wooden plastic composite. UPVC sliding window is from ₹420 to ₹450 per square feet. UPVC means unplasticized polyvinyl chloride. Total cost for doors and windows is ₹1,85,000, which includes both material plus labor. Staircase handrail cost ₹30,000, which includes both material plus labor. Terrace weathering cost ₹75,000. For terrace weathering, heat reflective cooling tiles are used. Here, the labor cost is high. Waterproofing cost. Popular brands like Dr. Fixit, Bostik, Fosrug materials are used. The total cost is ₹65,000, which includes cost for terrace grout, bathroom grout, before tiles laying, waterproof cost. Labor cost ₹450 per square feet. 1800 square feet into ₹450, we get ₹8,10,000. Grand total cost. When we add all these costs, we get the grand total cost for 1800 square feet G plus 1 house is ₹31,50,000. In this cost, contractor profit is not included. Contractor profit is usually 15%. If contractor profit is included, the cost would be ₹4,72,500. When we add it, the cost for 1800 square feet house is ₹36,22,500. Now let's calculate cost per square feet. Total area is 1800 square feet. ₹36,22,500 divided by 1800, we get 2012.5 per square feet. When we round it off, we get ₹2,000 per square feet. If you go and check in other websites immediately, some other rates will be there, because in this building, plastering is done using MSAN. Many people are nowadays preferring for rivers and plastering. Here the cost for septic tank, underground water tank, building approval cost, compound wall, elevation, interior work, these costs are not included. The cost given in this video is an average approximate cost. It varies from one place to another. This cost will be applicable in city limit areas. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you want free PDF of this 1800 square feet G+1 house construction cost, kindly check description box given below. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe Civil Engineering Shailu's Updates. Click the bell icon, click all. Share this video to your friends and families and do support Civil Engineering Shailu's Updates. Thank you.